The Lawrence County Bulldogs are poised to have a huge 2018 season. It's been a little while since they've had a winning campaign all the way back in 2015, in which they went 9-4. Last year, Lawrence County's coming off a 5-win season and a first-round playoff loss on the road. The Bulldogs tumbled down the stretch as they dropped 5 of their last 7 games. But with 17 starters back, including quarterback Noah West, Lawrence County is looking to have a huge season. This could be the team that could challenge the Belfry Pirates for a district championship.
You know, we've a staff have talked recently here this week. It's been really, really good. And that's a testament to our kids, just what they brought to the table, their blue-collar attitude. We've gone to work this week, and it's been really, really exciting. So much so that, you know, lay in bed at night waiting to get back to the football field in the morning. You know, expectation is we're just going to come out and try to get a little bit better each and every day. And hopefully by the time district play rolls around, we're a well-oiled machine and ready to compete with the Belfries and the Pike Centrals and the Floyd Centrals and Sheldon Clark.
I have very high expectations for the team. You know, we put in the work to be good. We put in the work to be great, so and we have the guys that it takes to have a good season, so that's what I expect.
We have really high expectations, I believe. I think we have a very good season. And we didn't lose many players last year, maybe 3, like, great players. So I think we'll be fine this year.
So everybody's energy is really good, and nobody's really complaining, and everybody's just coming together and doing really good.
Preseason's been doing good. We've been weightlifting, and we need to get all of our bodies ready to go for this season. Especially, you know, you cannot show fear, fatigue, and frustration. That's the 3 F's that you cannot show on this football field.
Although Lawrence County has struggled the last few seasons, the Bulldogs still have a rich tradition in which football is a big part of the community.
You know, it is a special thing being from Lawrence County and being the head football coach here, because you do feel it. You know, football is a 365-day-a-year sport around here, and our community definitely comes out and supports us, and we're very thankful for that. And honestly, I would call it a blessing. You know, people around here, they love football and eat, sleep, and breathe it. So we're very excited to be here.
This football team has pretty much been my high school. I couldn't imagine high school without it. It's on my mind every day, and it's what made me who I am.
Expectations in the community for this football team. There's high expectations for the players of this football team, and everybody in the community will be here to watch us on Friday night and expect us to win.
At school, we have a lot of classes together, and we're really good friends in the classroom and on the field out here, so it's really just friendship and chemistry on the field, and we can just talk and just like we're brothers out here.
Well, we have really good competitions, you know, Belfry, Paintsville, et cetera. We just try hard enough, and, you know, we're just trying to do our best, what we can do for this year, because I'm a senior, and I really want to put it out to make everybody know that, you know, I'm ready to play.
I think I've been coaching for a long time, and I think that we're going to be pretty good this year, and I think that we've been practicing hard this season, and we've been doing a lot of conditioning, a lot of running. And we're going to be pretty good this year, I think.
From Louisa with EKB Sports, I'm Joe Kinzer.